I love teaching English and literature because I think they're key components to communicating and understanding our world. Literature does so many great things for us. It helps expand our imagination, our vocabulary, gives us a connection to the past, helps us put our present in perspective. It gives us a link to our future. It can encourage empathy. It's really one of the greatest ways that we can learn and understand the world around us, past, present, and future. And of course, language arts goes right along with that because it's necessary in pretty much every aspect of our lives, in our profession, in our serving in the church, in our professional lives, to be able to effectively communicate, especially during in a written form. Even where we move a lot to emails and things like that, that's still written communication. And that's a big part of what the students will be experiencing in their professional and personal lives.